This dog loves watching Lion King, and he has the best reactions to it. He can actually tell when something sad happens. He started crying and got upset when he saw Simba trying to get Mufasa up.
Poor Simba.
Oh my god, he got so upset. He could even tell Scar was evil just by looking at him. The second Scar appeared, he started getting scared and even ran from the TV. This might be the best reaction I've ever seen.
I love dogs.